Hey, this is Brenda Adelman from forgivenessandfreedom.com. Thank you so much for being here. Without you, I wouldn't have a place to really talk about my message and what's so important to me, and I wouldn't be able to connect with you. I've been going through a lot of personal stuff, and I haven't been as consistent as I had planned to be with my blogging, with my videos, with my e-zine and stuff like that. So I'm here to tell you that my intention is to be much more consistent. And what I'm going to be focusing on is a few things. One is going to be about what I'm extremely passionate about, which is forgiveness, letting go of the past, but also letting go of what's not working in the present moment, which I'm going to be sharing really deeply from what I'm going through in my own life. You know, it's getting conscious of what you don't know, or the patterns you're living in right now. Like, how do you free yourself from that? And the other thing is, I'm going to be talking about story and how we can change the story that we're living to free ourselves. And also, I have been talking with a lot of other fellow coaches, because I'm a transformational life coach in addition to being an actor and speaker, and they don't know how to be on video, like how to be really authentic on video, or they hate what they see. And I have to say, I was like that years ago. I remember actually the first time I was on radio, I could not stand my voice. And I want to let you know, it doesn't have to be like that. I have years of training as an actor and acting. Some people also have this misconception that acting is being inauthentic. But when I talk about using acting skills when you're not a performer, I'm talking about actually tapping into the skills that make you more authentic than maybe you've ever been in your life. And you can use this on stage, you can use this in your relationships, and you can certainly use it on video. It's about authenticity and connecting into that. And I'm going to be probably writing in a blog about that very soon, and also probably putting a program together so I can help people one-on-one so that immediately you can change that. Because the truth is, video is here to stay, and it is a great tool for your business. Okay, I hope you have a wonderful day. If you want to write back to me, please go to my Facebook page. The easiest one, just go to my name, Brenda Adelman, B-R-E-N-D-A-A-D-E-L-M-A-N. Or one of my groups or business pages. I have a group that is Create a Solo Show for those of you who want to create a solo show or use your story in your marketing, things like that. And I have a Forgiveness and Freedom page. Okay, have a wonderful day. I am so grateful that I'm here with you.